So, how long have you been working here?
About a month now.
You're American. What on earth are you doing in this shithole? A girl like you belongs to clubs in London. I bet you're a great dancer.
I don't like dancing.
What about restaurants? You like food? I know some great places. You should come visit. I'll take you somewhere really nice. We'll talk later, okay?
How's everything coming along, Elaine?
Very well, Mr. Fernsey.
Make sure you focus on your work.
I will.
I don't need one more maid crying.
What the hell was that?
You watch yourself.
No!
I knew something was up today, didn't I?
What's up, houseboy? What are you up to? Hey! You didn't hear me, sir?
Help! Somebody help me!
So, how long have you been working here?
About a month.
You're American. What on earth are you doing in this shit? You're like I bet you're a great dancer.
I don't like dancing.
What about restaurants? You like food? I know some great restaurants. You should come visit. I'll take you somewhere really nice. Spend a few bucks. Let's pick this up later.
How's everything coming along, Elaine?
Very well, Mr. Fernsby.
Make sure you focus on your work.
Oh no! Jesus! This is a terrible accident over here! Oh, you
I should get back to...
My...
Right, yeah.
Later.
Stop pacing, for God's sake, Emma.
But why don't we get any kind of explanation? It's bloody rude, that's what it is. Come here to play funeral and then show up like nothing's the least bit strange.
Well, don't get your knickers all twisted.
I'm telling you, she's not fit to be in charge anymore.
Listen, Gregory, something's off. Pruitt got word his motion was rejected. We all signed the bloody thing 4 days ago.
Dear God, not this again.
So I got hold of the officer. He said it was...
Oh, my God!
Oh, wow.
You stay here. I'll take a look.
Whoa!
With a handsome face like that, I bet you've worked with a lot of high-profile celebrities.
I actually...
So I'm...
Yeah, I should let you go.
Yeah, same.
I will.
I don't need one more maid crying in the kitchen.
Offer for checkout.
So what you
verified his identity?
I did, sir. It all checked out.
Another one bites the... Come on. That's a big thing. Okay. Considering the fact that...
Patrick Token, the man of Carlisle's daughter.
Rebecca? Yes. She's insistent, that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions.
Who had the other one?
Well, I gave it to her, that sort of thing.
You did make sure she didn't see you the other one to the
club. Hey. How are you?
Thank you.
Doubt that's true, though. No, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlisle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy bolts to the top floor to complain about back pain. Entire weekend.
Why neither should...
Patrick token to Madame Carlisle's
door. Find out that the
Rebecca? Is... Yes. She's insistent that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions.
This'll be good.
That's true, though. No, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlisle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy bolts to the top floor to complain about back pain the entire weekend. Did you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlisle's door?
Rebecca? Yes. She's insisting that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one?
Well, I gave it to her, that's all.
that's true, though. No. He was here when the safe in Madame Carlisle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy bolts to the top floor to complain about battery. Pile. Did you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlisle's door?
Rebecca?
Yes. She's insistent, that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions.
Who had the other one?
Thank you. You've done your part. Now leave it to the pros.
Where's Mother?
Come in! Okay, shit. This just got serious. Negative.
There's no meeting. It wasn't Alexa who rang the bell.
Yeah, I think you're fine. Try and get up.
Oh, stop pacing, for God's sake, Emma.
But why don't we get any kind of explanation? It's bloody rude, that's what it is. Making us come here to play funeral.
and then show up like nothing's the least bit strange.
Oh, don't get your knickers all twisted.
I'm telling you, she's not fit to be in charge anymore.
I did not.
What?
Dallas 6, moving in on possible enemy target. Over. Gravedigger is sector figure 693659. We are all clear. Over.
Can't you just relax for a minute?
And that solicitor upstairs, why do you think he's here?
I think solicitors are mother's favorite kind of people. Can't remember ever having a family event without one tucked away in a room somewhere. Due diligence always trumped the family.
I think he's here to cut us from her will.
Very ridiculous. Imagine the scandal if the firstborn son didn't pick up the torch. That would never happen.
And the stage is set. Hidden desires, buried truths, conflict and intrigue. This will be it.
Wait, what? What was that?
Huh?
Son of a bitch!
Man, we got ourselves an action plan.
Security detail at a stage funeral.
that's true, though. He was here when the safe in Madame Carlisle's office was repaired last week. Did you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlisle's daughter?
Rebecca? Yes. She's insistent, that one.
She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her, that sort of thing.
I'm sure I saw something. No, I'm just tired.
Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlisle's daughter.
Rebecca? Yes.
She's insisting that one.
Find out that the vote was notarized. How the hell did that happen?
Here when the safe in Madame Carlisle's office was repaired last week. He said he carried some heavy bolts on the top floor. Think about that. you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlisle's daughter?
Rebecca? Yes.
Excuse me.
Was that? Madame Carlisle's office was repaired last week. He had carried some heavy bolts to help sort the place about that. Kyle. Did you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlisle's daughter?
Rebecca? Yes. She's insisting that one.
Oh, shit.
Huh? What?